Okay, so right here, like the light and whatever, is from there, which is what I'm gonna be using. I'm gonna be piercing my nose. So right now I have my hair in a ponytail or whatever. And then my dad pierces. No, he doesn't like have a job for it or anything. But he just, you know, pierces. He's pierced a lot of people and his friends. A lot of the piercing right here is what I miss because I don't even know what happens to cap. And then I also have the belly piercing. We're not gonna talk about that. And I have the alcohol wipes, and then I don't have like rubbing alcohol or anything, but I have this, which my dad said this works. My dad, he was supposed to pierce my nose, but yeah, that never happened. So this is my second attempt on piercing my nose. I've already had an attempt on my belly, which right there I have a piercing. I don't have a piercing in it, obviously, but I have a scar because I tried to pierce my belly button. But and then right there is a scar because we pierced it, but the problem was, it was fine that it was like a little too high and everything, that's fine, but the piercing wouldn't go in, so therefore, couldn't do it. My friend and my roommate, obviously, has been hyping me up for this, so like, I'm so scared. I put the little box with everything in it down because, like, you know, this is behind their back, which I'm probably gonna be in trouble. But you know, it's okay. I'm scared. I didn't change it, so like, don't mind me, you know, don't mind me. So like, we're gonna like run it and like try to. We don't have any ice, so like, we can't, use ice, that means, but, we have these. Okay, now I can put it back on. I kind of hid everything so that way I won't get caught. But, I'm in the bathroom right now. So, what we're gonna do though is once I'm gonna like leave this on for like a couple more minutes because like it's kind of getting red and when my nose gets red it's cold. So I'm gonna poke it with a needle just to see after I clean it, of course. I've already cleaned the needle. I just put it into the thing so that way like no accidents happen. Just, you know, skip these patches. Okay. I'm scared. So I'm obviously Oops. I opened two by accident. It's okay. It'll end. Yes, I've already cleaned my hands. Oh, that burns my eyes. I had to clean the top again. I already cleaned the inside, but I had to clean the top again because I kept touching it. Don't make any mistakes. Is it okay? I need like the camera. I will be right back.